I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to opt out of ChatGPT using your data for training. In the era of artificial intelligence, the way our data is used to train powerful models like ChatGPT has become a hot topic. Whether it's for enhancing user experience, improving AI responses, or other purposes, your interaction data might be used in ways you're not fully aware of. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of opting out of ChatGPT using your data for training purposes. This is crucial for those who prioritize their digital privacy and wish to have more control over their personal information. It's important to note that when you stop ChatGPT from using your data for training purposes, you also turn off ChatGPT, saving your chat history. Now let's walk through the steps to opt out of ChatGPT using your data for training. Step 1. Click your profile name at the bottom of your ChatGPT home screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings and Data. The Settings window opens. Step 3. Click to select Data Controls on the left side of this menu. Data control options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to toggle off Chat History and Training. This window closes and you'll be routed back to your ChatGPT home screen where you'll see that chat history is turned off, which confirms that ChatGPT is no longer using your chats for training. Again, it's not possible to stop ChatGPT from using your data for training without turning off saving your chat history. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.